A massive fire broke out in Nashik just a while ago. 10 fire tenders had to rush to the spot immediately to bring the situation under control. This happened at a pharmaceutical packaging company in the Satanpur area of Nashik in Maharashtra. However, as of now, thankfully, there are no reports of any deaths or injuries. This is the fourth such incident involving industries today. The first being the tragic Vizag gas leak, which left several people affected. The second was the Chhattisgarh rice mill gas leak. The third was the boiler explosion at the Neyveli Lignite Corporation thermal plant in Tamil Nadu, and then this incident. Industries have just begun opening up after relaxations were announced, and there is a potential for several more such accidents to happen because ever since the lockdown began, all these factories and industries have not been maintained. There was no steady workforce making sure that things are in order. Utmost care and precaution has to be taken to ensure that such incidents do not happen. Share this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel India Thinks.